So this is one of my original Mark 1 attenuators. The Mark 2's got a headphone socket on it, and it's got an improved panel. But this is basically the Mark 1 plugged into the JTM45. The idea is you can overdrive the heck out of the JTM, and you can crank down the volume to quite reasonably low volumes if you want, down to about a watt or so. So this is at a low wattage setting at the moment with the JTM feeding it. Position one.